So obviously we got concrete on the inside, but indeed, on the outside is not.
Well, the whole roof is covered in ceramic roof tiles from Sweden. There is 1,056,006 individual roof tiles that cover the whole Sydney Opera House. Now, instead of climbing up and individually placing each tile, one after the other, up to 1,056,006, they tiled each one of those panels or lids down on the ground. Then they used a big crane, picked up each individual panel section, and locked it into position.